Well, there was this movie I seen one time about a man riding across the desert, and it starred Gregory Peck. He was shot down by a hungry kid trying to make a name for himself. The townspeople wanted to crush that kid down and string him up by the neck. Well, the marshal, now he beat that kid to a bloody pulp. As the dying gunfighter lay in the sun and gasped for his last breath, turn him loose, let him go, let him say he outdrew me fair and square. I want him to feel what it's like to every moment face his death. Well, I keep seeing this stuff, and it just comes a-rolling in. And you know it blows right through me like a ball and chain. You know, I can't believe we've lived so long, and I'm still so far apart. The memory of you keeps calling after me like a rolling train. I can still see the day you came to me on a painted desert. And you're busted down forward and your platform heels. I could never figure out why you chose that particular place to meet. Oh, but you were right, it was perfect as I got in behind the wheel. Well, we drove that car all night until we got into San Antonio. And we slept near the Alamo. Your you never came back. I would have gone on after you, but I didn't feel like letting my head get blown off. Well, we're driving this car, and the sun is coming up over the Rockies. Now I know she ain't you, but she's here, and she's got that dark rhythm in her soul. But I'm too over the edge, and I ain't in the mood anymore to remember the times when I was your only man. She don't wanna remind me. She knows this car would go out of control. He owned a wrecking lot outside of town about a mile. Ruby was in the backyard hanging clothes. She had her red hair tied back. She saw us come rolling up in a trail of dust. She says, Henry ain't here, but you can come on in. He'll be back in a little while. Then she told us our times were tough, and about how she was thinking of bumming a ride back to from where she started. But she changed the subject every time money came up. She said, welcome to the land of the living dead. But you could tell she was so brokenhearted. She said, even the swap meets around here are getting pretty corrupt. How far are you all going? Ruby asked us with a sigh. We're going all the way till the wheels fall off and burn. Till the sun feels the pain and the seat covers fade. Ruby just smiled and said, oh, you know, some babies never learn. Something about that movie, though, that I just can't get it out of my head. But I can't remember why I was in it, or what part I was supposed to play. All I remember about it was is Gregory Peck and the way that people move. And a lot of them, they seem to be looking my way.
Brownsville girl, with your Brownsville girl, pompadour. I was crossing the street when shots rang out. I didn't know whether to duck or to run, so I ran. We got him cornered in the churchyard. I heard somebody shout. Well, you saw my picture in the Corpus Christi Tribune. Underneath it, it said a man with no alibi. You went out on a limb to testify for me, and you said I was with you. Then when I saw you break down in front of the judge and cry real tears, it was the best that thing I saw anybody do. Now, I've always been the kind of person that doesn't like to trespass, but sometimes you just find yourself over the line. Oh, if there's an original thought out there, I could use it right now. You know, I feel pretty good, but that ain't saying much. I could feel a whole lot better if you were just here by my side to show me how. Well, I'm standing in line in the rain to see a movie star, Gregory Peck. Yeah, but you know it's not the one that I had in mind. He's got a new one out now. I don't even know what it's about, but I'll see him in anything, so I'll stand in line. Turn out the way you had him planned. The only thing we knew for sure about Henry Porter is that his name wasn't Henry Porter. And you know, there was something about you, baby, that I liked, that was always too good for this world. Just like you always said there was something about me you liked that I left in the French Quarter. Strange how people who suffer together have stronger connections than people who are most content. I don't have any regrets. They can talk about me plenty when I'm gone. You always said people don't do what they believe in. They just do what's most convenient, then they repent. And I always said, hang on to me, baby, and let's hope that the roof stays on. There was a movie I seen one time. I think I sat through it twice. I don't remember who I was or where I was bound. All I remember about it was it starred Gregory Peck. He wore a gun and he was shot in the back. Seems like a long time ago, long before the skies were torn down.